Hallo, og velkommen til Mutasjon, tror det er sånn man sier det. Ikke peiling hva det går ut på, men det så litt søtt ut. Så jeg tok og lastet det ned fra Epic Games, fordi at jeg har fått det gratis en eller annen gang i tida. Så la oss teste. Jeg vil si vi går for story. Ja. Prologue. Ok, continue. Gaia, call me when you get there, ok? Kai. Mom. Look, you got to allow me to worry, it's part of the job. I'm so proud of you. Stay away from the kitchen, okay? Wow. I want to come back to a nice, not burned down house. I have all those frozen meals you made. Jeg tenkte litt så... Jeg kan ikke scrolle oppover, men jeg trodde det her var ungen. Og det her var... liksom... foreldren, men ja. Jeg vet ikke helt. They're labeled by day of the week. Heh. When did you get so grown up? I love you. No. I love you too, mom. Jo, ok, greit. Så mora er tydeligvis håpløs og kommer til å brenne kjøkkenet hvis hun skal prøve å lage mat selv. Interessant. Jo, en måse. Dearest Gaia and Kai, it's time. You cannot allow this rift between you to linger. Between you two to linger. He's dying. A terrible thing to do alone. Please come. Much love, Mori. Oh. Graubert ser litt spesiell ut. What's that you got a... got there? Vi kan faktisk svare. Kan jeg bruke sånn? Ok, jeg kan bruke... letter. Just a letter. The ink will wear out if you keep reading it so much. The sea ain't a place for letters, girly. Wow. That's not actually how letters work. It's a place for adventures! And you're about to have one of the rarest of them all. Full of mutants and monsters and terrible things, huh? Nice try, but you don't scare me. Moondragon was years ago. Mutations has been safe for ages. Jeg prøver å tenke om det, liksom, om jeg leser mutations, mutation, jeg vet ikke. Mutasone, skal vi bare kalle det. For det høres ut som en plass, jeg vet ikke. Mutasone, sure. Sure, that's what they like to say on the mainland. But why do they all keep away, hmm? You're the first outsider to visit in night one... in night on 20 years? Hmm. You need a nickname. Something to make you seem nice and friendly to the natives. Ugh. Hmm. I don't like nicknames. Sea Crumb. Nice and cutesy. Ja, vi bytte... Altså, jeg likte egentlig Sea Crumb nå, men greit. The sea is very relaxing. I might, you know, head out on deck and listen to it for a while. Suit yourself, sea crumb. I will say monster. Koselig. Det er ikke den verste båten jeg har sett da. Jeg har sett ganske mye hver båt da enn det der. For å være helt ærlig. Kanskje har jeg også sett bedre båter da. Bare så det er sagt. Får vi se noen monster snart da? Jeg er nysgjerrig. Jeg har lyst til å se monster. Kom igjen. Eller vet ikke. Mutasjoner i alle fall. Bare det har liksom funket. Ser du noen monster? Delfiner. Kanskje det var monsterdelfin? Hvem vet? Jeg vet ikke om jeg kanskje må mute denne delen på grunn av sånn copyright-tull og sånt, men vi får se. Det var litt koselig musikk i alle fall. Wildlife animation? Interessant. Noen av navnene er også litt sånn skandinavisk. Føler jeg. Douglas Wilson, derimot, ikke så veldig skandinavisk da. Douglas! Hallo, Douglas! Funker ikke på norsk, liksom. Holmgård, derimot. Ja. Svensk, kanskje? Holmgård. Ja. Die gute Fabrik. Den gode fabrikken. Ok. Den lyden der snorkingen hans, eller? Vi kan røre på oss. Some of this cargo smells weird. Lukter han? Ok, vi... Well, this expired a decade ago. Ok. Ok. Vi kan faktisk gå sånn. Betyr det at vi kan gå... Ok, greit. Den er stengt. Vi kan ikke gå den veien. Greit. Da går vi den veien da. Don't think I need one of those right now. Ok. Det er greit. Oh shit! Jeg la ikke merke til den. Wow, you! Karu! You know me. You're not real. I must be dreaming. The salt of the air, the sting of the breeze. You know these things. You know me. You look so real. Hurry! Wake up, Kai. You need to hurry. Wake up! Bad dreams, Seacrum? No, I... Full of monsters and mutants, I bet. It's in the waters. Sure. But that can't hear you over the song of the sea. Nothing. So look forward to meeting your grandpa. What's he like? Not so lively these days. Okay. But way back when he was a fearsome man. Especially stern about a bit of harmless smuggling. Aha. Go out on deck now and you'll see her as we approach. Land ho! Se der. Ok, nå begynner det å bli spennende. Her ser det ut som noe jeg har lyst til å utforske. Så dukker den tingen i vannet. Og det som jeg trodde var i øyet, jeg lurer på, ser det ut som et fly eller en båt eller noe? Eller, nei, det er tårn som står på skjeva. Er det ikke det? Det var den skapningen igjen. Jeg er litt bekymret. Oh, her var det koselig. Det er en grønn fyr borti der da, på høyre side av skjermen. Bare så du vet. Han virker jo trivelig for så vidt. Vi kan ikke dømme noen. Åh, det er dit vi skal. Greit. Vel. Oi! Ups! Tang!
Oh no, I didn't see you. I'm so clumsy, sorry.
Don't worry, I'm always tripping over myself.
I'm just a big green lump, always getting in the way.
You can say that again. Oh, så frekt! Stakkars! Heter han Lump? Jeg husker ikke helt. Roll eyes? Ja.
So you're Kai, right?
Yeah, and du?
Oh, I'm Tang.
Oh, what er han heter?
Claire's son. I think our moms were friends.
So you're Maury's grandson, right?
Yeah! You should come to the bar later. People hang out there and...
Come on, back to work, my lad.
Sorry, but I got to get on with this. Maury's in the square. She's expecting you.
No! Hun var søt. Skal hun høres ut som han grønne fyren?
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. These arms are stronger than they look. I'm just so happy to meet you. I'm Maury, an old friend of your grandpa.
Nice to meet you.
But enough of me. Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so.
I'll take you to him.
Oh. Har han en blå vis? Jeg vet ikke. Grandpa? Check for a heartbeat. Kommer til å få en jumpscare. Oh.
It's still ticking away, don't you worry.
I didn't mean to wake you.
I thought you'd never make it in time.
Skal vi beklage eller explain? Jeg vet jo liksom ikke helt hva som er storyen, annet enn at de ikke hadde kontakt med bestefaren. Vi kan prøve å explain. I came as quick as I could.
Of course.
For heaven's sake. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Aww. I have wanted to meet you for so long. Yet here you are. And all I can do is lie here, useless. Be funny. Vi kjenner ikke fyren. Vi kan være snill.
It's just really nice to meet you, finally. I have always been bad at these kinds of things. Dora was the one who knew what to say.
I miss her. Jeg tror det er bestemora.
Let us not talk of the past. But what a joy it is that you have come to help me.
Skal vi prøve å...
Ok. I mean, The free holiday seems kinda great too. Ha! Ok, jeg har likt det. Careful now. Or we might find I laughed myself to death. You must tell me about yourself. Vel, jeg vet ingenting om Kai. Enn annet at mora er håpløs og lager mat. Mora kan jo være et sårpunkt for han da. Kan snakke om venner. Oh, I don't know. I'm just me. Okay at school, good at sports. I'm captain of the swim team. I normally like doing stuff on my own, so the team is good because I get to hang out with people. And your mother? You are close to her? Jeg føler han på en måte mistet stemmen sin, men jeg husker ikke hva jeg gjorde, men ja. You are close to her? Skal jeg være ærlig? Ja, hvorfor ikke? Han dør snart uansett, så... I think we're both people who like to be alone, but in a nice way. I see. And now I have the pleasure of your company. I bet you heard a lot about this place. I guess I never met mutants before. Indeed. Well, don't whisper the word like it's an insult, girl. It is in some mouths, but not in ours. Host, host, host. Ikke dø, var så snill. Oh. Er du ok? Det er en dum ting å spørre om. Han ligger der og dør, liksom. Grandpa? Can I get you something? Water? I'm not having a good day. Well, forgive me, I need to rest. But please, go and find my old friend Yoki in the archive. He has something for you. Can you do that? Noe mer? I can write in my journal. I use it to keep track of tasks and chores and stuff. Det samme som jeg gjør. It is very important. You are very important. Grandpa? Eller... Okay. Okay, så han søv. Vi trenger ikke å plage han mer. Word... Weird herbs and things for cooking? Oh, det er et rom her. Ah, ja, ok. Det er ut. I guess this is the bed Mori made up for me. Ok, så det er her vi søv. Det er jo greit å veste. Vi har også en journal, så jeg, på esk. Oh my god. Stairs temporarily closed... For repairs, do not use them, Dennis. Ok, takk, Dennis. Alene, stoggo opp her da. Så vi kan ta den. Stoggo. Jeg har vært i lag med trøndra i jula, hører jeg. Look at this cool tiny house. Ok, det er alt vi kan gjøre her. Ok, vi kunne komme oss... It's all about customer demands. Not this again. Right now, the crossing is always 2 days a week, right?
I'm scared of the sea. Full of monsters and things.
But if we could develop a single user vehicle?
One time I heard Spike saw a mermaid.
People could go anywhere, whenever they wanted. Just imagine all those teeth and claws.
What?
I said just imagine all those teeth and claws.
Have you ever seen a mermaid, Saul? No, because I'm smart enough to stay away from the sea. Okay.
Kan vi liksom... Jeg vet ikke, skal vi prøve å gå forbi dem? Ikke bit meg i anklene, er dere snill? Back in a few minutes. Alien? Er det et romvesen? In disguise? Oh, her er det blåbær. Oh, Gud. Ok, jeg kan ikke snakke med dem. Ok, jeg må kanskje open journal nå. Mom's old friend Claire is here somewhere. I should find her. Tang said people hang out in the bar. Grandpa told me to find Jokey in the archive. Apparently he has something for me. Se på han som fesker. Her er barn da. Jeg må fære å se på han som fesker. Hallo? Hvordan skal han høres ut? Bibbidi-do. Bibbidi-bo. Bibbidi-bo. Oh! Are you here to hear my fish cake song? It's very famous. Catchy. Catchy! Catchy! Catchy the fishies! I'm glad you like my song. Spike does not. Spike went into the bar over there to get away from my darned nuisance. Well, I like it a lot. You can be my friend as well as Spike. The song catches fishes as well. Okay. Hva er det her for noe? Wonder if mom and grandma ever sat here and look out of the sea. On the sea. Ok, vi må inn i barn før... Giant bughead. Sure, why not? Kan vi liksom... Ja, sånn var det man gikk inn. Det er en avatar-person her. Hvem er du? Vel, det er Spike i alle fall. Well now, how's it going, jitterbug? Kai, right? Is there anyone that doesn't know I'm arriving today? Oh ho, all the locals bending your ear, are they? Spike, you're not helping. Well now, we can hold scrotum? If you want. Huh? Mew here is a specialist in quiet. That's how she brings all... in all the prime meat. Hunting. La oss snakke med Mew, tror jeg. You hunt? Cool. Sure. Jeg vil snakke med Mew, ikke deg. Mew's our resident hunter and punk rocker. Spike? Oh, you're going to tell me it's not punk rock? It's sludgecore or something? Spike? Well, thanks for the introduction. You let me know if you need anything, okay? If you can't tell from my manners of speaking, I was an out-of-towner just like you. It was 20 years ago I landed in these peculiar shores, and I still sometimes feel like a newcomer. It can be a mite overwhelming, but we're all friendly folk. Yes, I think you get along mighty fine here. Mighty fine. Okay, takk. Så var ikke noe flere folk her. Seems like there's a lot going on. Kan vi gå opp trappa? Nei? Ok. Det er en telefon her. Jeg gikk vist ut igjen, jeg. Greit. Jeg tror vi må gjennom det skumle hølet her borte. This is where Yoki works. Kan man liksom komme seg inn? Kan man komme seg inn der på noe vis? For kommer liksom ikke helt... Kanskje best å bare går? Aha. Mm. Jeg er en noob. Er det her Yoki? Å gud, jeg må finne ennå en stemme. Jeg prøver liksom å bli bedre å lese i spillet og sånn der, når jeg spiller inn videoer. Men det å finne stemmer til folk er så vanskelig. Jeg er gode noen. Ok, han var en hår og ting. Could it be? Kai? What is this place? Welcome to the archiver. Som jeg sa helt feil, men det er en sånn. A fine collection of objects and writings are hidden herein. Including my writing. Some very important research, if I may say so myself. Research? Certainly. Investigating the history of here and hereabouts. For years it has been my aim to collect everything I can. Archives are vital places to record culture as well as facts. Jeg tror vi bare er still. But I, ahem, suppose a young lady like yourself might find it a bit a tad tedious. Vi må være høflig. Not at all, it all sounds really interesting. I'm glad you think so. But to purpose, I am supposed to give you this. Oh, a book. Oh, nice. The cover is cool. It's called embroidery, right? Indeed. The talented hands of Claire at work. Contains detailed information about the plant life hereabouts. The flora of Mutasona, starting from seeds. A collaboration between me and your grandfather, which we are both quite proud of. Er det noen spesiell grunn for at du gir meg det her? I think... Let's just say your grandfather has a strong connection to everything that grows. I believe he wishes to cultivate your interest in these things. Do have a look inside. In the meantime, thank you for paying our humble archiver a visit, young lady. Feel free to have a look around and ask me if there's anything you're curious about. Ok, så nå har vi en bok i tillegg. Oh my god. Ok. Så han fyren fikk jo selvfølgelig ikke til å si det og ordet det rett. Encyklopedia, er det det? Ok. Så det er liksom sånne ulike planter og sånn. Logisk nok, egentlig. Men, interessant. Det liker jeg. Ok, der. Vi må nesten komme oss ut før vi avslutter denne videoen. Dette spillet er superinteressant. jeg liker det veldig godt. Det er litt mye lesing, men... Jeg føler jeg har oppe og gamet meg litt når det kommer til lesing i videoer. Jeg vet ikke. Jeg kommer sikkert til å spille det her videre. Jeg likte såpass godt. Ha! Ok, det her var veldig spennende. Kanskje det blir en del 2 av det her etter hvert. For det her var veldig spennende. Så takk for at dere så på, og så snakkes vi i neste video. Ha det bra!